Let's understand about linear regression equation. Let's say there are two variables. One is x and the other one is y. Okay, and we say that x is an independent variable. Okay, it means y is going to be dependent variable. So there are two variables. One is independent and the other one is dependent, and we say the relationship between these variables are linear in nature. So given this background, when the independent variable, that is x, changes, okay, what happens? The dependent variable will also change. So we can plot the different values of x and y, because when x changes, the y is going to change, and it keeps on happening. What we can do is we can plot the different values of x and y, then we can have a straight line of best fit. Okay, we can have a straight line of best fit, and that line would be called as regression line, which you know. Okay, now this regression line should be actually based on what is known as regression equation. This regression line should be based on what is known as regression equation. So why this regression equation is required? This regression equation will show the best estimate of one variable, okay, for the known value of the other variable. I mean, it will help us to estimate to the best what will be the value of one variable, say the dependent variable, when we know the value of the other variable, that is independent variable. Now, in this case, let's try to take it further. We know that there we had two variables. What are they? Let me make it clear. We had two variables, x and y, and we said y is dependent on x. Okay, so I'll call it as linear regression equation. I'll call it as linear regression equation of y on x. I'll call it as linear regression equation of y on x. That is, y is dependent on x. Then that equation is going to be y is equal to a plus bx. Y is going to be a plus bx, and I'll call this as equation 1. So this is equation 1 where y is dependent on x. We can also have an equation where x is dependent on y. We can have an equation where x is dependent on y, in which case equation is going to be x is going to be equal to, okay, x is equal to a plus by. So I'll call this as equation 2. So we have two equations now. Equation 1, y is equal to a plus bx. Equation 2, x is equal to a plus by. Now we have a question, what is this a and b? I'm saying that a and b are constants. A and b are constants. So with this equation, what we can do is we can estimate y from the known value of x. Similarly, we can estimate x from the known value of y. So this is how the regression equations are going to help us in projecting or in estimating the values. So what we understood is, in regression methods, we have graphic method and algebraic method. Algebraic method is based on regression equation and regression coefficient, and for that the fundamental is this, that is linear regression equation. So in the next session, let's understand how regression equation under algebraic method is being explained.